Hi, my name is Dan Thompson. I'm the product manager for igus energy chains. Today we're going to take a look at two products from the igus iSense product line. We'll be looking at the ECP and the ECB system. Both of these systems are designed to monitor an energy chain system in real time and prevent potential breakages or overload conditions from causing a major system crash. First, we'll look at the ECB system. The ECB system uses a polymer wire run through the energy chain guided through a special separator. If the chain were to break, the wire will pull on the sensor module. The sensor module will then sense the elongation of the energy chain and stop the machine before the link breakage could cause a major system crash. We'll look at how the ECB system will stop the machine in the event of a link breakage. As a link breakage occurs, the polymer wire will pull on the sensor module. That'll be transmitted back to the ECB system, which will cut power to the machine. We can then reset the system after the link breakage has been repaired. We'll now look at how the ECP system functions. The ECP system measures the push-pull force between the machine's toe arm and the E-chain moving bracket. As an E-chain moves back and forth in a trough system, there's a consistent amount of push-pull force required to move the E-chain back and forth. If debris were to build up into the trough, as I'll demonstrate with this wrench here, then the push-pull force will increase and the E-chain can break or rise up and out of the trough. Without a protection system in place to prevent this, this can lead to a major failure. By measuring the force between the toe arm and the bracket, the ECP system is able to cut power to the machine once the push-pull force exceeds a preset safe benchmark value. I'll demonstrate this by pulling on the toe arm and simulating an increase in the push-pull force. The ECP system has cut power to the machine. Now that the overload condition has been restored, I can reset the system and return to operation. Delivery of the ECP system includes the ECP module, the sensor block, the mounting block, and the sensor cable. Delivery of the ECB system includes the ECB module, the mounting bracket, the sensor module, the polymer wire, the special separator, and the sensor cable. Data from these systems is logged by the modules onto an SD card, which can be removed and reviewed for analysis. For more information on these systems, or to arrange an in-person demonstration, please contact your local IGUS representative.